everybody. It's Claire and get out the chair. Come and join me. Get off your chair and come and march with me for 20 minutes. We're going to do a bit of everything again today, just to show you what we do on a daily basis, different things. There's just 20 minutes. That's all you need to get your body moving. So you might work from home, so you can join me lunchtime. You can come onto the video at any point. You don't have to join me live. The videos are saved to the pages on Claire's Fun Fitness and my other Get Out of the Chair group. And I'm here on a weekend. How are we doing? So we're just gonna do a little bit more with the warm-up moves. Heel dig, bicep curl. The first 5 minutes today, we're just gonna do no equipment. And I'm gonna show you a few things that we do with the arms with some weights. So if you haven't got your weights yet, or little tins of beans or bottles of water, go and grab them. Tap to the side, push out to the side. That's it. Pushing, just warming up the body, and then reach, hi Penny, reach up and tap, hamstring curls, step heel, kick your heels to your bottom, so just 20 minutes every day. I also put some of the videos on my YouTube channel, Claire's Fun Fitness. Good morning, Margaret. Come and join me for today's 20 minutes of movement. Knee lifts. We're doing a bit of everything again today, so you will need your weights. And walk forward. Walk wide and narrow. Walk back. Wide and narrow. Walk forward, wide and narrow, come back, that's it, well done, and again. So we normally do about 2,500 steps, somewhere between that in our 20 minutes, that can add to your daily step count. Single step and reach. It's good to keep your body moving all the time through the day. So this 20 minutes will help that. Reach across the body. Reach. Twist the waist. Well done. Step in. Step in. And reach to the corner. Reach. Join hands. A bit of everything today. Circle the arm. Circle it round. Loosening up the whole body. Big moves. Back to a hamstring curl. Kick heel. Heel to your bottom. Well done. You can move around if you've got the room. Hello, Kim. Nice to join me. I hope you're doing it with me. Double step. Reach across. Some old style aerobics moves. Reach higher. Double step. So sometimes we'll do the whole 20 minutes, okay, of marching. So marching moves. No equipment. Hello, Teresa. Well, good morning. Other times, I'll warm you up and then I'll do a 20 minutes with some weighted, more upper body. Other times, it's all about the legs. And then I've also done one all about the core. But this one today is a bit of everything. Keep it going. These are my old CDs that I've had since I started being an instructor back in, when was it? 1997. I've done all sorts over the years. Legs buns and tubs, aerobics, cardio, HIIT, teach Pilates, Zumba, dance. My dance is what I love to do. Fit steps. So if you're interested in any of my other classes, please let me know. March to the corner. Tap, march back. So we've been doing them on Zoom all through lockdown. And I've got a Pilates Facebook page. Again, you can do the Pilates at your convenience, a bit like this one. It's just saved to the page and you can just log on, flick it on when you feel like you really need to move about. Now twist, twist. I think we're ready to go to the next stage. Just stretch over again, which is with some weights. Don't worry if you haven't got any weights. You can grab a couple of beans, tins of soup, bottles of water, anything you've got that's of equal weight. Now march and grab the weights. So I'm gonna just demo and show you a bit of upper body work, bicep. So we always keep marching, keep the tempo going. Okay. Well done. Well, if I haven't got my glasses on, I can't see. Bicep curl. Well done. Keep marching. Working the upper body. All the weighted work, any resistance work, it's all good to keep you strong and also good for that bone density. So both elbows up. Keep marching. Shoulders down. Hands come out. So next week I'm on holiday, but I will be coming live, hopefully, from, where am I going? It's near Ilfracombe. Lee is called Lee, L-E-E, near Ilfracombe. But I was, hello, I've got a little one in the room. Okay, so just go straight arms now. That's it. You're gonna come on camera, Sonny. Lift up, well done. Now a front raise, single arms, front, keep those legs marching. Strong arms, strong body, good posture. I've got someone in the corner here. Bicep curl, shoulder press. In and down, feet moving. That's it. Turn the weights away. Push up, down, and release. And again. One more. Then we're going to do a tap back with the foot and a tricep kick back. Now, with that, you need to keep your elbows pushed back and lifted. Try not to move the elbows. We're working the tricep, back of the arms. Push back. You're doing great. Push back. So I've already got lots of videos on the pages. There's some on here. There's some on my business page, Claire's Fun Fitness. And then I've got another free little page that's also got some Pilates, some HIIT training. Goodbye, guys. Push back. I've got a wave. Bicep curl, chest, shoulder press. And again. I'm in the house alone now, no distractions. And again. Now, shoulder press on its own. Shoulder. Push. So you can always do this one, and then go back to others as well. As I said, if you look on my YouTube channel, Claire's Fun Fitness, all one word, and I put Malksham on the end. Okay, chest press. You can always go in there and just flip on one. Again, I put a Pilates one on there, a stretch video on there, just a few of the things that I've done over this last year. That's it, well done. Okay, excellent. Back to the bicep curls. So singles, marching. And then tap the heel instead of a march. That's it. pull up through, turn the hand towards your shoulder. Well done. So, just pop it up. This is your last 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. So that was just a little snippet. Pop the weights down for a moment. Keep marching. That's what we do when we do a full sort of 15 minutes of all arms. Who we got? Hello. So let's do a bit of legs now. Okay, so I want to come down deeper into a squat position. Give me a single step. So it's single. Now I want you to feel like you're in a squat. Okay, so you're not just sort of pushing your knees forward. You do need to bend forward with your tummy in. Natural spine position. Sitting back into your heels. If at any point your back does start to ache, just come up for a bit and then just come back down. 2 steps. 1, 2. So just working. Got hair in up. A bit deeper into the legs. Well done. Lower if you can. Lower. Then we're going to do a single step moving forward and back. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay low. If you knock that off the table, you'll be in big trouble. Well done. And back. Well done. Now, just hold and tap. Single leg squat. Well done. Other leg, tap. Just move your position. Single step forward. Low, low. Thank you for joining me this morning. I've got 7 on. This afternoon, I'm always doing that. Saying this morning, 2 steps, stay low. So this is a bit of a leg section. Keep low. Now stay low and tap back, stand on one leg. Tap. In a single leg squat, pushing the heel back. Keep going. Change legs. You can pump the arms, a bit more movement. Back to a march. Then we're going to step and lift a leg to the side. Step, lift, step in. Step up. Now we're going to flex the foot, push away through the heel. Try and have the leg as straight as possible. Now instead of the leg coming to the side, we're going to change it in a moment to step forward and the leg goes behind. Same leg. Step in. You got that? Step in. Squeeze into the glute. The other thing that I did 1 week, if you were around as long as I've been, I've got some of those ankle weights. And I popped them on my ankles while we did the walking. So if you do have any, happen to have any, okay, march. Grab them sometimes, have them handy. Or you can use them every week, every session you do. Pop them on your ankles, just builds a bit more leg strength up. Okay, let's do the other leg. Especially when we're doing the leg section. It's good for any of it, really. Just a bit of a weighted workout. I should have put them on this morning. I'm going to have to take them on holiday with me. Lift. So we're on the countdown, hopefully, to getting back out into the community with all the classes. So all the ones that I'm doing on Zoom, I will continue on Zoom for the beginning part, because there will still be some people unable to come to the group, and especially because initially we will still have restricted numbers. But all the Zoom classes, take it back. We'll be on Zoom still at the same time, but instead of coming from my kitchen, they will be coming from the Scout Hut. And so if you prefer to come live, please let me know. Starting May the 17th. And as it's all going well so far with what's happening, I hope we will be. Keep it going. 4, 3. We're on to our last bit now. Okay, grab one weight. We're gonna do a bit of an ab section standing out. Okay, so you're gonna march side, center, side, center. So bring the weight up a little bit more. Elbows out to the side. Relax the shoulders. I'm also gonna be doing some Pilates outdoors starting in May. Just a few sessions. So the idea is we'll start outside and then hopefully go indoors. If for any reason that's delayed, we continue with those Pilates classes outside. There'll be Fridays, first one's on the 7th at 10 a.m. And Mondays, sort of a lunchtime, 1:15. Our sessions, and they will be at the back of Melksham Football Club. So very secluded. Nobody's normally there other than us. I did some few last summer. Now bring the weight above your head, same side, down to the side. Side bend. I want you to pull your tummy in and squeeze into your waist. So those outdoor ones will be weather permitting, obviously if it's pouring with rain. So it'll be just pay as you go. £7 a session, but I can have up to 30. So I can't imagine I'll get that many. But you do need to bring your own mats, other side. So it will be your own mats. I do have some for sale. Some newer ones, some second hand that are cheaper. You just want to have one of them. Let me know if you're interested in some old mats. They're all still very good and they've been in my garage. So COVID free. Now crunch with the knee. Crunch with the knee. Now I want you to feel like you're pulling your tummy in as you crunch the weight down and squeeze, squeeze. So this morning I've done a bit of everything just to show you what we do in different sessions. It's just an easy walking movement, some strength work. Keep it going. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. And march. Keep marching and just roll one shoulder. We're going to go into some walking stretches first of all, the upper body, with the feet still moving, and then we'll go into some leg stretches. Arms behind, push back, stretch the chest. Well done. Okay, arm across, hug it in, drop the shoulder, and keep marching. Hold. March. Other side. Hug it over. So I'll post this video to the YouTube channel. Les Fun Fitness. And a tricep stretch. Either push at the front or take it over the top. Well done, other side. So as we go along in these sessions, Maybe I might do a whole 20 minutes of Pilates, 20 minutes of a bit more dance. I'll add some other things in, some themes, as we go towards into May. Well done. Roll the shoulders again. And then push back one leg. Calf stretch. Hold. Hips are forward. Good calf stretch. Straight leg. Change legs. Heel down. Hold. So if you've got any special requests, please let me know. I will try and incorporate them in my little 20 minutes. And release. Breathe and stretch. Hard to do and take it down. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday. I will see you tomorrow, but I'm not sure timings yet. So just check on the page in the morning where I'm going to be and at what time. Thank you guys. Enjoy your Sunday. Thank you for joining me. Bye.